In his first campaign in Bengal this election season, Congress leader Rahul Gandhi on Wednesday pitched the battle between Congress and the TMC and BJP as a battle between politics of principle versus convenience. The Congress is fighting 96 out of 294 seats in the state as part of the Samyukt Morcha.
Midway through the Bengal elections, Rahul Gandhi on his maiden campaign rally in the state. The Congress is fighting 96 of 294 seats as part of the Samyukta Morcha with the left and the fledgling Indian Secular Front led by a popular Muslim cleric. Rahul Gandhi's target, Mamata Banerjee and Mr. Modi, and the politics of principle versus convenience.
कॉलेज लगवाया, सड़क बनवाई, कांग्रेस पार्टी ने कभी बीजेपी के साथ समझौता किया, कभी अलायंस किया उनके साथ, नहीं किया ना, ममता जी ने किया है, ममता जी ने कभी किया?
Mamata Banerjee was once a minister in the Atal Bihari Vajpayee government. Rahul Gandhi rubbing that in. On the pandemic, however, the two were agreed that Mr. Modi had failed from the start.
Narendra Modi ji ne kaha, bhaiyo aur behno, corona aaya hai, thali bajao, thali bajao, corona bhag jayega. Ye vyakti Hindustan ka pradhanmantri hai, aur vyavastha ki raksha karne ke bajaye मजदूरों के लिए रेलवे टिकट बस टिकट खरीदने के बजाय देश को कह रहा है घंटी बजा
कोठाई छिले है तो दिन तुम लोग अमर कोविड भागी लगी नहीं पानी छो सब भालो को दी छिले मामला सबाई की जिन्हें समय में तो इंजेक्शन का दे दी तो न तुम कोने कॉपी न तो ना
The no-show by VVIP Congress campaigners in the first four phases of polls in Bengal did raise eyebrows. Was Congress top brass skirting Bengal and Mamata in case of post-poll eventualities? Adhir Chaudhary, Bengal's Congress chief, has ruled out his party backing Mamata in any scenario. Could unity on COVID change that after 2nd May? Monideepa Banerjee, NDTV.